are getting loaded. So they do things differently here. Conveyor belt loads the trailer here, not a loader. Well, the loader throws the stuff on the conveyor belt. Conveyor belt then spins and brings it and loads it in the trailer. Let's see if we get a peek at the stuff going into the trailer. And there it goes, yep. As you can see, all the stuff coming in there. And it's gonna push it all the way to the front of the trailer. We're gonna load about 35 tons. Yep, don't wanna get stuck in there. It's gonna be all compacted into here. Yep, they load pretty quick here. Close this up, don't want to get trapped in that. A lot of PSI. Got another truck getting loaded there. That's the machine there. And yeah. And now we're gonna head on to the scale. Make sure we're not overweight. Get our scale ticket and head on down to the dump.